Good morning from the parking lot of the Kennebunk Inn in Kennebunk, Maine. We've just had 2 days of delightful time here, staying at the inn and eating locally and just enjoying everything about being in this part of the world. So again, glorious day. So we're going to leave here and ride on up to Acadia. The end destination is Acadia National Park, where we will be staying in Acadia Under Canvas. On the way, we are going to do a little bit of sightseeing. Thank you.
The route takes us down through this old part of town.
What?
We'll just ease our way through here and see what we get. Hopefully it routes us back to Highway 1, but who knows?
Definitely a little old town.
They definitely build things in brick down here.
They do indeed. This is a little old town. Wow.
Cross the railroad tracks into another old part of the town. This cute place with a lot of shops. Liz, do not get off the bike.
Oh, Charles, if only you would stop. Oh my gosh. It's certainly rather old and extremely cute.
Welcome to historic downtown Saco.
Welcome to historic downtown Saco. So maybe this is suburban Maine, I'm thinking.
Nice old houses.
Some of these houses are amazing. Look over to your left, Charles. That one over there.
Let's see if we can turn the camera that way. Just
amazing.
Nice old style housing.
Yeah, lovely. The majority of them are really well kept, too.
Tell you what though, that feels nice and cool.
Yeah, that was lovely.
Traffic coming back.
Yeah, I'm seeing that. Oh. you didn't record that.
Huh.
Why does that thing need to be tight?
Yeah, this one, it's... The bumps knock it down a little.
You're now entering Falmouth.
I just thought we would enjoy this road more than jumping on the freeway.
Absolutely, and this is so beautiful. So beautiful.
You want to see Maine? Get over here.
Yep. Move on over to Highway 1. Houses are cute.
Okay, we're in a little town where we just drove. What was it?
It's called Freeport.
And we just passed L.L. Bean factory back there on the right. Just went by it. Cute little town. Gotta be careful. Speed limit's 25. There's a lot of people out walking around. Coach stores over here to the right. Which I cannot stop. I have no brakes.
Yeah, that's really funny, dear.
Patagonia store.
Very funny.
Gotta watch out all these people in crosswalks. Yeah, a little Mecca here. Freeport, Maine.
There was a cute little store back there called the Mangy Moose.
All right, what a cute little town that was. There is.
You know, had you stopped there, I'm sure I would have enjoyed myself.
Yeah, we'd be off our schedule.
Oh yeah, right.
Supposed to have the best lobster roll in Maine. Problem is the line. And I mean, we're just gonna walk down here and show you. It's probably a good hour or more to get up here to make our order. But it's supposed to be well worth it. And we're gonna find out. Liz and I are going to be patient and wait, see what we can come up with. They're nice to give umbrellas out, cups of water, and the line still goes. So there's Liz. All right, we're leaving Red's Eats. And heading up Highway 1, still trying to get to Under Canvas, up near Arcadia National Park. But again, beautiful day, as you can see. It's cool over the water. You get right near this water, it is very pleasant. You got your own AC going.
Here's everybody, and greetings. There's a couple of kids playing Jenga. Greetings from Arcadia Under Canvas, glamorous camping in the wonderful state of Maine. We're out in the patio area of the lobby. We're looking over the ocean, and certainly the clouds are coming in. That we are expecting a wee bit of rain. I don't think it's going to stick around, but truly, folks, this is delightful. And we've just had a lovely meal, and we have a really lovely bottle of Cabernet Sauvignon that's right out of California that we are thoroughly enjoying. And we're going to spend 3 nights here, and we will see some sights. We're going to go up to Cadillac Mountain on Thursday we go up to Cadillac Mountain, Bar Harbor, and we will eventually leave here on Friday to head back north to York. So have a lovely evening.